Go in there.
I had a little more than bonus one footage from a recent trip I took to Seabrook. The weather was a little iffy, so we stayed close to home and just went and checked the rocks around the airport and found the redfish are back there again. Everywhere in Lake Pontchartrain right now, if you find some hard structure, you're bound to catch a red. So get out there and try it. Just make sure you guys got the proper safety gear, your life jacket, and you're capable of navigating some big water if you're going to go out in the kayak. Trip out to Hopedale. We decided to keep it simple and head out to the Long Rocks. We've been seeing plenty of good reports and Instagram posts. We've been seeing lots of good pictures from the Hopedale Marina cleaning tables on Instagram. And we decided to go see what all the hype was about. We went out with only plastic and tried to work the rocks early morning. See if we could fill up a chest, but it just wasn't happening. The plastic bite, it was not on. I highly recommend you grab some live shrimp before you go out there. Don't do like us. Next time I go out there, I'll definitely bring some live shrimp. We all went out there early morning. It was okay for the first couple hours of the day, but then the bite just really tapered off. I had a few audio issues with this video, so I'll probably just drop a track over top. And just let the clips ride out. It's just be like a little highlight of what we did. Hey, if you guys watched it all the way through the end, I want to thank you for watching. If you skip to the end and you hear my voice again, thanks for skipping to the end. Make sure you hit that subscribe before you click on the next video. And make sure you hit that bell if you're already subscribed so you know when I'm posting my videos up to YouTube. As always, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys on the water.